COVID numbers keep increasing, and it's got the attention of the White House. In fact, a high-profile White House official in charge of the federal response.
Yeah, News 4's Alan Frio joins us live with details on Dr. Deborah Birx's visit with Governor Lee in Nashville today. Good afternoon, Alan.
Good afternoon. Dr. Birx not only met with Governor Lee today, but also with state health officials and also with Mayor John Cooper, who was also present at that meeting here at TEMA headquarters on Sitco Drive. And without a doubt, Dr. Birx definitely sounded an alarm for Tennessee. She did not mince her words after her meeting with state officials. The virus is spreading fast here. It's critical, she says, we all do something about it now.
Tennessee stands at that very important moment in time where their test positivity has just increased into the greater than 10%, with multiple counties between 5 and 10% and several counties over 10%.
Dr. Birx is concerned how rapidly the virus is taking hold in rural Tennessee. She had an urgent message to mayors who have not imposed a mask mandate.
Particularly rural mayors. If every rural mayor could mandate mask wearing, the virus is there. You may not see it today because it may still be in young people, but it's spreading. And it will hit your nursing homes, and it will hit those that have serious consequences to this virus.
Governor Lee has left a mask mandate up to local county mayors. He defended his decision vigorously.
People wear masks because they believe that there is a reason to do so. And I believe that they will increasingly understand that as their local officials, for example, advocate for that.
Now, coming up tonight at 5, in less than an hour, what Dr. Birx believes could also help flatten the COVID curve. And this is something a lot of businesses along Broadway's honky-tonk district will definitely cringe at. That's coming up tonight at 5 o'clock. Carol, Tracy.